Hey YouTube, Led here. I just tore the plastic off this using my 1940 case throwing knife. It's a Coca-Cola 10 doing a case double X collaboration type thing. Commemorative, whatever you want to call it. Anywho, let's open this booker up. I've never had it open. Okay. There's your case paperwork as usual. And then here's a safety notice that you don't normally see in a regular case. Just telling you the laser is sharp. And check out the handle pattern, guys. That is a Coke bottle. That is too cool. I don't have too many Coke bottles. That is super nice. I'm gonna check out the shield. Let me zoom in on this, guys. You gotta see this. The shield says Coca-Cola. Can you see that? Yeah, Coca-Cola. There's a O2 Tang stamp. That is super nice. Let me pull her out of here. I didn't forget about this knife. I just had it packed away, and I just haven't seen it in a little while. So there you have it. It's a 2002 case Coke bottle, guys. This thing has half stop. Man, this is nice. This thing. Let me zoom in a little bit on the inside of this thing. It's got brass pins and liners. You know, the nickel silver bolsters, the chrome vanadium blades. This thing is put together. It really is put together. And the bone is, I think that's considered a walnut color on that bone, but it's kind of a burgundy. It is nice. It is super nice. It is a 6225 pattern, I believe. That is super nice. You could put this in your pocket and carry it all day and not even realize you had it in your pocket. I'm going to do a little size comparison. Check this out. Here's a Stag case peanut, just for size comparison. The peanut's a little smaller, of course, and it's got rounded on both ends. That's why people like to carry these little knives. They're not going to poke them. I don't think that knife would poke you. And as an added bonus, here's a little 1940 case pen knife. This knife is mint. I'll do a video on it someday. Any one of those would be fine to carry, but as you see, this is a little bit bigger, but not enough to make that big of a difference. So you can definitely carry it. It is super, super nice. That little thing is. There you have it, guys. A case, 2002 Coke bottle with a Coca-Cola shield on it. Any comments or questions are welcome. Subscribe if you could. I would really appreciate it. Let out.